on the top?
That's
the same.
Yeah.
You want to make it?
Does that thing talk to you?
Thank you.
And you know what, when
this beautiful woman to this man. Jimmy and Julie, I'd like to share some very precious thoughts. Not almost a pledge and commitment to share. Your wonderful lives together is one. And that beautiful miracle is fulfilled as you are here together before family and friends. But the Lord guides his children righteously by the simple blessings of life. And I have that wonderful privilege to give you that blessing. I lost me. I want you to glance into her eyes, Jimmy, and see it in yours. And as you glance, you can see forever in that wonderful, beautiful, precious glow in her eyes. And the warmth and peace you feel is the giving and always forgiving our simple imperfections. It is wonderful love being enjoyed together 100% and more when needed at times. It is seeing through each other's eyes the vision that both of you will share and endure together to make this lovely moment a reality. It is opening your hearts to one another, fulfilling all your needs, your hopes, and your precious desires together, not apart. It is showing the essence of each other's compassion through your actions, not just simple, old-fashioned words sometimes spoken in haste and misunderstood at times. It is a non-verbalizing of life, moods, tone, phrase, playing an important growth of wonderful love. It is warning signs to show when a companion is in stress and in need from everyday living. That both of you be in tune to those needs with a healing touch, the most wonderful grace to soothe those moments together and not apart. And as this beautiful moment are yours to share solely together, but through your prayers we thank our Lord for all the precious gifts that He's enlightened our lives and shared with us. Jimmy, do you take Julie to be your lawful wedded wife to love, to honor, to respect, and to cherish your most wonderful friend throughout all your years?
I do.
And Julie, do you take Jimmy to be your lawful wedded wife to love him, to honor him, to respect him, and to cherish him as a good friend throughout all your years?
Thank you.
May I have the rings? These precious gifts are the symbols of wonderful love and undying devotion to one another. The composed, the most pure, is the medal for the purity of life that you will lead righteously and proudly through the years together. And the inner circle represents the longevity of that beautiful union. It is everlasting, but you need to open your hearts to each other and fulfill the inner peace in your needs together and not apart. Jimmy, place that beautiful gift of wonderful love and beautiful devotion for Julie. Take your time. Julie, place this wonderful gift of love and faith for Jimmy. Third finger, left hand. That's great. Take her in both hands, Jimmy. Look gently in her eyes and she in yours. Please repeat after me. Julie, I take you for my beloved wife.
For my beloved wife.
Proudly.
Proudly.
And I pledge.
I pledge.
All my love.
My love.
Partnership.
Partnership.
Respect.
Respect.
And friendship.
And friendship.
Forever.
Forever.
Julie, please repeat after me. Jimmy,
I take you
for my beloved husband,
proudly,
and I pledge
all
my love, companionship, respect, and friendship forever. Jimmy and Julie, as beautifully and graciously both of you have consented before our Lord, before family that are all gathered here to share this moment with you, I'd like to leave a very special blessing that our Lord has provided for me to give. It has made me right for this wonderful occasion. It's a little prayer just for the bride. As you both walk hand in hand, you will enter a life that is bright and new. And may our Lord look down from heaven and bless the two of you. May He give you the understanding enough to make you kind, so you may judge each other only with your hearts and not your minds. And may He teach you to be patient as you learn to live as one, and forgive all the simple human rifts that arise in stormy weather. And may your love be big enough to withstand the strongest seas that rage around us, so you both may dwell forever in that wonderful love, and the rich strength will live together through the years as one. Jimmy and Julie, it is an honor, a beautiful privilege of being pastor in this great state of California. Pronounce you both proudly and righteous through all your years. It is an honor to pronounce you as husband and wife. And what the Lord has given to you, let no man put aside. Thank God for this. Jimmy, you may kiss your beautiful wife. This is Jimmy and Julie West. Jimmy, congratulations to you. You should allow me to be here.
Julie,
I'm great to be here for you. Chapel, this lovely moment as a keepsake. The legal one is the one I dish to the end of this dinner outcome. If you can't pick up the new answer, the young lady, she might be there. Enjoy that. Now, everyone.
Yeah. went through room by itself.
I hope you stay.
Shut it sideways. That way. There you go. Tension. Okay, do you guys kind of go outside and see if we can get everybody in a group picture outside?
Okay, that'd be great.
Here, smile. One, two, three.
Thank you. I'm going to go to the hospital. 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 I'm going to go
You won't be
yeah.